I want to highlight another important concepts of comparison of fractions. So comparison of fraction means to find out which fraction has the larger value than the other. This means finding which fraction has the larger value or the smaller value. So for example, we are given with two fractions. One is 2 divided by 7 and the other is 3 divided by 7. First start with the simple example. So which fraction is the larger fraction? But this is the easiest possible case when both have same denominator. We are comparing, we have to find out which fraction is the larger. When we are comparing, the important thing is denominator. So if denominator is same, then the fraction with the larger numerator is larger. So it means this is the larger fraction because the numerator is 3. So if denominator is same, then larger numerator, the fraction with larger numerator is larger. So this was very simple. When the denominator is same, the fraction with the larger numerator has the larger value. Now, take another example where denominators are not same. 2 divided by 5 and 5 divided by 10. So which one is larger? So if the denominators are not same, then we have to make the denominator same. So how to do that? We have to use the concept of equivalent fraction, which we studied earlier. Equivalent fractions. Because if we can make the denominator same, then we can use this above rule so that whichever has the larger numerator will be larger. So how to make the denominator same? So the easiest way is start with the fraction having the smaller denominator. If we multiply the numerator and denominator by the same number, by the same whole number, so we get the equivalent. Now we are not changing the value of this fraction because the value is still same. We can cancel these two out if we wish and we get the same. And now we get 4 divided by 10. So this 4 divided by 10 is same as 2 divided by 5. But the advantage is that now it has denominator 10, which is the denominator of the other fraction which we are comparing to. And now what we have to do, we have to compare only 5 divided by 10 and 4 divided by 10. So our problem has been simplified, that we have to compare these two using the first rule. Denominator is same, so the term with the larger numerator is larger. So this is our answer.